Jeff Benn is coming on Saturday.
It's great. My hero, Jeff Benn. Thank you, thank you, thank you. With much love and gratitude forever, Teresa Saldana.
I didn't know what to put on it.
I'll keep it for the rest of my life.
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. I could say thank you. But that doesn't tell you how I feel. Always be different because of what happened.
I want this. That is disgusting. And he said I was so broke I couldn't even pay attention. That's funny.
No. But then again, you're cute enough not to have to be funny.
As cute as that night in Mexico City?
Look, Bill, I'm a married woman now. That night was a haze then, and it is right now.
Come on, let's dance.
Look, Bill, I think we had better cool it.
What's the matter? No, I'll tell you. You don't feel secure here. And who would with her husband's first wife looking down on her? But that's okay. We'll take care of that. Could you get up, please? Thank you. Excuse me.
Young man, that chair is very fragile.
Mrs. Colby, that's Miss Fallon's portrait.
Bill, stop it! Bill, get down.
Hey, Brian, come here. Give me a hand.
This isn't funny. Bill! What is going on here?
My boy looks good. Real good.
You're looking sensational, Sonny. Not to mention my hotel is booked solid. You are a real killer.
Oh, I am sorry about that, Mr. Longson. Really, I don't like beating up on my sparring partner.
Oh, no, don't apologize, Sonny. As long as I've been your manager, every time you worked over a sparring partner, the gate's gone up, up, up.
Yeah, $20 a pop for the viewers to watch it on my cable, $500 for ringside. Whew! We're all gonna clean up.
Wait a minute. Stop. Look, if he don't hit the shower, and he catches the flu, then there won't be no Gage. You understand? So out. Out, please. Out.
Crusher's looking good.
He should. He's a number six contender now.
And White, the box office going through the roof.
There's nothing to it, really. Nothing at all.
Absolutely nothing. I hope.
Oh, Mr. Meyer, this is a friend of mine, Mike Hammer. Mr. Meyer is the guy that's going to put the fight up on cable. It's going to be
all over the country. But not with rumors like that going around, Mike. You practically got the Crusher here in a wheelchair.
That's exactly what we're trying to avoid, Mr. Meyer.
Look, where did this blackout business come from anyway?
Nothing. Just my sister. She wants me out of the ring, you know, back on the farm. That's all.
Now, hold on, Sonny. Let's not just dance past this. Are you sure there's nothing to it?
I'm positive. Now, you saw the medical report. I'm A1 perfect.
Okay. What, you check in with the doc if that changes, huh?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, Mike.
Mr. Meyer?
Right.
Excuse me, Miss Baxter, could I have a few words with you?
Fine, Mr. Hammer, but please be quick. We have a great deal of work to do. Anything you say to me, you certainly can say to these gentlemen.
Thank you.
Something bothers me. I've been looking at the tapes of Sonny's fight. His opponents have missed a lot of opportunities. He drops his left hand. He leaves himself wide open. He makes a lot of mistakes.
The only mistake I see, Mr. Hammer, is we haven't got time for this. I've got millions tied up in promotional airtime, satellite rentals.
Yeah, I understand. But Sonny's sister tells me that he's physically unequipped to go into the ring. He blacks out.
Nonsense. Sonny's in perfect condition. He's passed all the tests.
Okay, let me put it to you another way. Two people connected with Sonny are dead. If somebody is lying about his physical condition, Sonny could be next.
Hammer, I know Booker was your friend, and I understand the death of a friend can be upsetting, but can also distort your entire perspective.
Good point. But what if he's right? If there is something wrong with Sonny, I could end up with a nationwide disaster on my hands. Bring me proof, Hammer, something concrete. For that, I'll cancel the cable hookup.
Wait a minute. How do I cancel a hotel full of people?
What about my contracts, guarantees?
Not to mention the funeral expenses if Sonny winds up dead.
You have no proof that he's in any danger.
You want proof? You'll have it. Enjoy your lunch.
No. I want the camera all the way down front.
I want to talk to you, Longston.
Anything new, Mike? We're kind of under the gun here.
It's going to be under my gun if I don't get some answers.
What does that mean?
Somebody tried to run me down earlier tonight.
Looks like they didn't miss you by much.
I don't mean to sound cold, but what makes it my business?
I just found the car in your garage.
It's a public garage?
It's your car.
Mine?
Registered to your hotel.
Hammer, I'm getting tired of your innuendos. If you think I had anything to do with any of this, why don't you press charges?
When I decide to press, pal, it's going to be a lot more than charges.
Regulations of the State Athletic Commission. One thing to remember, a man scoring a knockdown will go to the furthest neutral corner.
Hey, you can't do this. It's not over. You can't quit.
Now watch me.
Daddy?
Who was that up, Daddy? Meyer and Darlene did it. They put all their money on the other guy. They planned on making a killing, and they almost did.
Thanks.
Barbara Mandrell.
We gotta go.
CBC, crossing type. Check urine for blood.
X-ray, give me cross table, C-spot.
We gotta go, we gotta go.
See if she's oriented.
Miss Mandrell, can you hear me?
Alcohol. It's numbers.
Why is she talking like that?
Possible head trauma.
Deuteronomy.
Which BP's going down.
Bilateral IV wide open.
I want my daughter's blood taken for narcotics and alcohol.
Miss Mandrell, everyone knows Barbara doesn't drink or take drugs.
Well, I'm an ex-police officer, and I know this is going to come up somewhere down the road, and I want an official record.
Nose? Cheekbone? You really took a hunk out of that dash, son. Keep your eyes open now.
My stomach hurts bad.
How are my SEALs?
Oh, they're doing just fine, sir.
Hoo-yah! I got a full boat. Jack's over five. Beats my streak.
Bastard! You know, if we were on the QE2 right now, we'd be playing in a fancy casino, drinking champagne, eating caviar.
I hate champagne.
Caviar makes me gag.
Good, because unless this lady gets into trouble, we're staying right here. Andy up. Next hand.
Come on.
The
Pentagon has advised us that at approximately 21:30 hours tonight, the QE-2 was captured by terrorists. They now have control of the ship. Fortunately, we have an American agent on board in a position to stop the ship. As soon as he is able to do so, we will board the Queen and recapture her. Thanks for the hospitality, Captain. Request permission to open the access hatch and enter chamber.
Permission granted, Commander.
Man them up, ladies. It's time to rumble.
Stop right there!
Follow this light with your eyes.
That's good, thank you.
So?
You don't appear to be manifesting neurologic signs, and your cognitive function is excellent. No loss of peripheral vision, reflexes sharp.
So do I have this disease or not?
The skin biopsies confirmed it, Jane. The vascular abnormalities are characteristic of Catasel.
The insomnia, the headaches.
It may or may not be connected with the Catasel. It's hard to say. It's possible you're pre-symptomatic.
Well, what's next?
I'll let you two talk.
Thanks.